Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Pedophiles are everywhere thanks to liberals. But a new program has law enforcement teaming up with a reality TV show to catch creeps. One FIP agent we met spends all...
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Oh, shit!
Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.